How's it going, rednecks? I'm working on a disaster transport, my dune truck, and I'm working on it because the rear diff cover ended up having a hole in it and I have to replace it. So while that's off, I figured I'd show you what a properly welded rear axle looks like.